In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the calculator to get the standard deviation. First, clear the calculator memory by clicking second and zero or reset button. Now that the calculator is reset, click on second and data button. Select one variable option. Now that the calculator is in the stat mode, click on data button. X1 appears on the calculator screen. Enter the first number. Click the arrow down. This is asking you for the frequency of the number you just entered. In other words, how many times does this number appear? We are going to leave it at 1. After you have entered all of the numbers in, click on stat bar button. Click on the right arrow to scroll through the results. N is the amount of numbers you have entered. X is the average. This is the standard deviation value. This is sigma x value. Total sum of values. Total sum of values squared. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.